The legend speaks of an ancient evil known only as Cthulhu. It is said to have come to this earth from beyond the heavens. For eons, Cthulhu ruled from atop the great city, Rayala. I literally don't know how to say that, but whatever. Rayala. While the legends are silent as to the fall of Great Rella, they all foretell the same prophecy. Cthulhu will rise again. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cthulhu Saves the World. Yeah, I saw this in the Steam market, and it was cheap. So I was like, hey, I'll fucking buy Cthulhu Saves the World because it looks really cool. Looks like, you know, it's a cool looking name for a game. So I tried it out. Like, I hit new game, and it just like brought me into a cutscene. So, like, I don't want to play. I wanted to wait to record it. So new game for the Intrepid Adventurer. Not too hard, not too easy. For the frail in body and mind, monsters are weaker. MP recovers, right? For the one who has walked into darkness and returned, monsters are more powerful. MP recovery is reduced. You would have to be insane to choose this difficulty. Yeah, I'm just gonna go normal, because we're gonna have commentary off. For countless ages, that unthinkable being known as Cthulhu has lain dormant in his underwater city, Orela. Cthulhu, a being so terrible that his mere presence is enough to drive mere mortals insane. Cthulhu sleeps while the world above goes on, oblivious to his presence. Until tonight. Awaken, great Cthulhu! As Cthulhu emerged from the bay, the world seemed doomed indeed. But wait! What's that? A brave and mysterious stranger has appeared from high atop yonder cliff. Using a strange holy power, the mysterious stranger has sealed away Cthulhu's horrible power. His power drained, Cthulhu washes up on a neighboring shore, defeated and dejected. Grah! After waiting all this time, the victory snatched from my grasp by a mere mysterious man is highly frustrating. I must get my power back. But how? Luckily for the world, Cthulhu didn't know the one and only way to break the curse and regain his power. In order to break the curse and regain his powers, he would have to do the unthinkable. He would have to become a true hero. Only by becoming a true hero would his powers return to him.
Foolish narrator, while you were busy explaining the situation to the player, I was eavesdropping.
He's breaking the fourth wall.
Now, I too know the way to regain my power.
Whoops.
I, Cthulhu, do hereby vow to devote my life to becoming a true hero, but only so that I can regain my powers, summon Rayla to the surface, and destroy the world, of course.
And thus, a most unlikely hero was born.
Welcome to your new life as a wannabe RPG hero. Before we begin, allow me to give you a few pointers. The Great Cthulhu needs no assistance. However, for the benefit of the lowly player who dares control me... Oh, sorry, that's Cthulhu speaking.
I will allow you to continue with your feeble tips.
Hold the left shift key while moving the run really fast.
foolish game developer by giving me the ability to run. I'll finish this silly game in half the time. I'll be able to sell it back to the game store before the trade-in value drops.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Press tab key to bring up your menu. From here, you can chat with members of your party. Check out their stats. Start a fight. Change your equipment, save your game, or teleport back to cities you've visited.
I can save at any time? What is this? A first-person shooter?
Your use abilities like Insanity Slash in combat to make your enemies insane to the membrane! Insane enemies take more damage from your attacks, but watch out! A few enemies become more dangerous when insane. Like that crazy ex-girlfriend that you once had. Sure, the sex was good, but hey, don't stick your dick in crazy, you know?
There will be no watching out. I shall bestow the gift of insanity upon all.
Build your combo count with hits, then unleash a powerful combo finisher ability like Death Blow for massive damage.
Are you done yet? If that's all with you, all right with you, I'd like to actually play the game sometime this year.
Good luck.
Cosmic monstrosities don't need luck. We forge our own destinies no matter what the cost to humanity.
So yeah, hold on, I'm gonna take a drink of water first. So yeah, this is literally... Yeah. You got 3 1-ups, you can use 1-ups, okay. So I bought this game, because I don't know what it's about. Well, I mean, apparently it's about Cthulhu being a fucking hero. So I was like, hey, why not buy it? He's got a diamond sword, so that's a thing. So yeah, we're playing as Cthulhu to save the world. It's pretty cool.
A helpless maiden beset by vicious monsters. I shall rescue her, thus becoming a true hero.
That would work for a normal person, but you have a lot of evil to atone for. It'll take many heroic deeds before you're even remotely close to be considered a true hero.
Then I will kill the monsters anyway, just for the sake of violence.
So I'm gonna narrate Cthulhu in like a fucking weird voice, because why not?
A ghoul's approaches!
Round one. Fight!
Monsters are at normal strength. We're gonna attack the first goose. I attack it with one hit. 19 damage. Oh, he hits me with 1 damage. What a fucking bitch. Wait. Oh, 6 damage. What a bitch. What? Oh, that's 12. Round 2. Fight. Yeah, let's go with that one. Oh, get fucking wrecked, you gooey bitch. Oh, that's at the. Whoa, 6 damage? 6 damage? I'm fucking wrecking you. 19. I'll hit ya. K.O. Victory! All enemies have been defeated. All allies regain full HP and... Cthulhu is now level 4. Well, hello? Alright, choose my level up bonus. Each insane enemy gives strength. I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna go with damage.
Die, foul slime monsters!
As Cthulhu defeated the final slime monsters, he turned his gaze to the maiden that he had rescued. Umi.
Gorgeous.
What?
When Umi gazed upon the mighty Cthulhu, she did not see a crazed octopus dragon man. Instead, she saw this. Warning, image displayed may not reflect reality.
My hero.
Hero indeed. Did you hear that? Do I count as a true hero yet?
No.
At this rate, I shall never become a true hero and regain my cosmic powers of destruction!
Oh, brave hero who has saved me from a gooey death! Let me join you on your noble quest!
Do you do anything besides an attack by slime monsters?
I have an affinity with the creatures of the sea and call them my friends.
I fucking attracted Aqua Woman. Cool.
Pass.
Oh, and I have this trident which I use to stab things.
That's more like it.
And above all, I, Umi, promise you my wholehearted love and devotion, you great big green hunk of handsomeness.
Yes! The Great Cthulhu requires rubies. You shall do.
Yay! Does this mean we're dating now?
No. We're in a strictly rock star rupee relationship.
For now.
What the? I don't know why I laughed like that. I'm sorry. Now that you've rescued a second party member, you can use a random encounters are now active in this dungeon. After fighting 25 battles in this area, random crew encounters will be turned off. If you would like to fight beyond that, press tab key to bring up the main menu and select fight option. Okay. So, I'm gonna chat with Umi.
Is that a light of starfish in your hair?
Yes! His name is Penta! Isn't she cute?
A light of starfish in your hair. People think I'm disgusting.
Oh, alright then. So, let's see, we're gonna go up here.
The town of Misconte is just past this series of caves. I'm sure there were some heroic deeds you could do there.
To Misconte!
What the fuck? Oh, hey, MP restored, save your game, warning, do not remove the hard drive or memory unit with saving. Yeah, sure, I'll save slot A.
Hey, thank you!
So, this is... Where are we? Am I running? I don't. Oh, so like it's. I think it's toggle. Honestly, maybe it's because my cap locks is on. Because it's like I'm just running really fast. Oh shit! Random event. Oh, that's fucking like 80 monsters. A gull approaches. A crab. So they all have like a gull. Whatever. Crab. All right. Round one. I'm going to use my attack. I'm gonna attack the immune to massive damage from weak points. Tastes good with. Okay. I'm just gonna attack the gull, and I'm gonna use. Wait, Mikazumi. Wait, go back. No, I don't. Can you like? All right, we'll click. We're attacking a gull. Everyone's attacking a gull. One hit. 10. 16. 21. Holy shit. The crab attacks one, that's 14, 16. My health's doing pretty good. We're gonna focus on this guy. Do you have any magic? You can heal. Yeah, we're just gonna just do that. See, Umi did 11. Cthulhu does 14 damage. The crab does 15 to me. And the snail thing does 16 damage. Round three, fight. Monsters are 120% strength. I'm gonna attack. Yumi's gonna attack the crab, and I'm gonna attack the snail, and everyone. Oh, Yumi's gonna die. Yumi died! No! Oh, shit. I killed the snail. Good, I brought Yumi back to life. We're going to fucking wreck the crab. Final attack on the crab, we just wrecked him. We just wrecked him. Victory! Level up! Umi is now leveled up. I'm gonna level up her magic. Wait. Passive ability, less likely to be attacked by. Oh, yeah, I want that one then. Well, I think Umi's our white mage, honestly. Like, I think she's gonna be the white mage of the group, because she's got heal. So, whatever. So, like Pokemon, I'm just gonna get randomly attacked by a bunch of fuckers, so whatever. There it is. A giant rat approaches, a crab, a seahorse. Alright. So, let's see. Call Kraken. Oh, that'd be cool. I'm just gonna attack the, We're gonna attack the giant rat. I'm gonna attack the giant rat. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna attack the rat. Yumi's gonna use her heal on. Me. I don't know if that actually did anything. Alright, well, Yumi took damage. But we're going to go back to attacking Rick. Yumi's going to heal herself. Seahorse attacks. Yumi casts heal on herself. Attacks. I killed a giant fucking thing. I'm going to attack fucking seahorse. Yumi, you're going to... No, actually, no. You're going to heal Cthulhu. Hey, thanks, babe. Alright, now we're gonna go all-out assault on the crab. All-out assault on the crab! How is this fucker still alive? Oh, I can literally just wreck him. You're gonna use your magic on Cthulhu. Alright, well. Okay, I just got fucking wrecked by a bunch of monsters. That's literally my first death. Okay, well, whatever. We're just gonna fucking wreck him. He's gone. Alright, we're just gonna fuck it all assault on the seahorse first. Alright. So now, Cthulhu is gonna attack the crab. Yumi's gonna use her magic keel on Cthulhu. Alright. So I'm gonna attack him. Yumi's gonna attack. And then I'm gonna do the final wave. Yumi's just gonna heal herself because for fucks and giggles. Apparently he didn't die. Well, he's dead now. So yeah. I got wrecked the first time. Okay, so that's my first death or whatever. So yeah, that's cool. My enemy has been defeated. I gained 6 XP, 15 gold. Alright.